An update now on the problems today on NJ Transit. Rail service still suspended on the North Jersey coastline in both directions. NJ Transit says signal issues are preventing the River Draw Bridge from closing all the way. It's been that way since this morning. NJ Transit says crews are working on it. The bridge goes over the Raritan River. In the meantime, rail tickets and passes are being cross-honored by NJ Transit and private buses.